In the cyclohexane ring, the carbon atoms are numbered in no particular order from 1 to 6. This chair conformation of cyclohexane has hydrogen atoms in the equatorial positions labeled as deuterium, D. The hydrogen atoms in the axial positions are regular hydrogens. Cyclohexane goes through conformations of differing energies called the chair, half-chair, twist boat, and boat, and again, the twist boat and half-chair, and arrives at the chair conformation that is the flipped version of the chair before. The carbon atoms in this chair conformation seem to have moved clockwise relative to the previous chair. The regular hydrogens are equatorial. The deuteriums are axial. This chair cyclohexane goes through the conformations half-chair, twist boat, boat, twist boat, and half-chair, and arrives at the chair conformation that is the flip version of the chair before. The carbon atoms in this chair conformation seem to have moved counterclockwise relative to the previous chair.